New numbers, and they show this. The average credit score in America has hit its best level since before the recession. Tracee Carrasco has the numbers and an explanation, an analysis. Go, Tracee.
Now, the average credit score nationwide hit 700. This is the best since 2005. And now what we're seeing is these financial setbacks like foreclosures, bankruptcy. Those are falling off of the credit reports. We've had some time since the recession, since the housing meltdown. So people, their credit scores, they've been able to recover in that time.
We think that's a positive because I think 700 is kind of a cutoff point. If you've got a credit rating of 700, you might get that auto loan or whatever.
Absolutely. You
but
might
if
get,
it's below that, you might not get it.
You'll get that auto loan, the home loan. And so what we're seeing, loan approvals, credit card approvals, which will turn into more spending, economic growth.
Okay. Now, the other side of the coin is if you've got a credit score of 600 or less, you're in deep trouble. You're not going to get a loan.
Nope.
But the number of people in that category, I think, is way down.
It's
is that
shrinking,
correct?
Shrinking, yes. So they consider those, you know, risky consumers, and that number is going down as well.
Okay. Well, credit scores, unheard of, what, 15, 20 years ago?
Now they're everything.
Now you got to have a good score. Yeah. I understand the people, when they're dating, sometimes ask, did you do that?
Yes, I did.
You did, didn't you?
Yes, that's one of the things people look for. You have a good credit score? Okay. Forget asking the phone number. They ask for the credit score now.
No, I'm kidding.
They don't do that.
No, I don't believe that.
She may be a 10, but she's only a 580 on the credit score.